Hello YouTube, this is X Ghost Knight, it's a Spaces 53, and we have in Little Big Planet 1, we have to do this in 2 because it's better. This song, the Metropolis theme, actually has a swear word in it. If you can hear it, we'll add an annotation to the actual time it actually says it, but it's like near the beginning. If you have a listen, have a listen.
Just listen very carefully.
There, right there.
Right there.
Okay, that's really strange. I think MM should patch, change that, because that's the games for three.
Please, please, please.
Yeah, he says the F word like, and it says it through the entire song. And it's not good, because there's 3-year-old people. Hold on a sec, I'm looking for the packaging, and it will say what this age is for. It says 7 plus. I don't think 7 years old should be listening to swear words on a favourite game, should they, Ace?
I don't know if it necessarily is, but
yeah,
it
sounds very light.
It could be giving young people bad ideas.
It certainly gave me one. Well, what I thought. Alright, one sec. I'm turning. Ace, could you turn off your camera, your talkie thing, microphone for a sec while I put the volume up of the TV and we'll listen to it really closely. Alright, see you. One sec. Right, I'm turning up the TV. Ace, could you turn off your mic? Alright, there we go.
My mic, sorry. I'm turned off.
I'll tell you to turn it on. Okay, this is a high volume, and we are going to listen. Ace, well, let's have a look, shall we? Listen really carefully, people. There it is. There you have it. A swear word in Little Big Planet 1. Okay, Ace, you can put your microphone back in now. That's not good. I'm sorry, but that's just not good. Yeah. Ace, you managed to not bleep out the actual word. Yeah. You actually put a star where there's no letter. So funny. You just like missed it completely. Sorry for Ace swearing there. He didn't realise that he forgot to bleep it out. Completely. Well, there it is. A very rude song and little... Yeah, you did. Little fat one or two. Alright, Ace, you can microphone it. We'll play this one more time. Yeah, there you go. Okay, Ace, you can fly up now. That's bad, that. Well,
really bad. I accidentally typed in that you even know I was meant to bleep it out. Sorry.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna do the F, then the bleep, then the C and K, but you actually did F bleep U C K. That was a fail.
Yeah, fail.
Okay. Now that we've done that, we're gonna discuss our latest topic. This is the beginning of the barricade car. It's a massive tank car made with 3-layer tires. And it's
anti-riot for sure.
Yeah, there's that. What else have we got, Ace? We have.
I got the Masters of the Elements stuff.
Yeah, he's
so
Masters of the Elements.
Just look out.
We have just finished about 2 days ago this giant mech spider. Let's give him a test run, shall we?
I'll keep the riot.
Watch out. Look out for this horrible, scary monster coming soon to Little Big Planet 2.
Use the bomb.
Oh, yeah. The ultimatum bomb. You can see it, like,
and
right...
Element 115.
Watch out.
Completely dead.
Oh, no. It just farted.
Oh, I got killed by the element bomb.
Oh, and the thing is, it can't just walk one way. It walks that way as well. Let's have a look, shall we?
Ah, giant spider! Ah! Come and eat me! Scary bomb.
Kaboom! And yeah, there we go.
I'm riding you.
And that's that. Me and Ace are going to quickly finish up.
We've been making some more mech legs. We've just sort of been messing around with them for quite a bit. So
yeah, oh, I'll show them my new walker. This is my new walker I just finished. It's the AT-ST from Star Wars. Pretty close to it anyway.
AT-ST, yeah. It's pretty cool. I really like this one.
Jump in. It takes a minute to like get the legs in sync, so I don't know why it's not working properly. There you go.
It's pretty cool, this one. Like, even has the realistic top and the double shot AT-ST gun. Help me! The Empire has my tail. Yeah.
The legs kind of.
Just one of my friends made a pretty rubbish AT-AT. This is so much better. You know the AT-AT, the four-legged one?
Yeah, the giant camel. And then when you hop out, the door opens again and you can hop out. Okay, and that's it.
Yeah, no,
that's it from Metalmatica Inc. Goodbye, YouTube, and stay classy. Bye-bye. See you guys. Bye.